See you later, Mr. Fox. Thanks for all the help over the years and good luck in your new position.
Congratulations, Mr. Fox, on moving over to Lake Tuggeranong College. I think the thing I'll miss the most will be Mr. Fox's sense of humour and some of his classic jokes, particularly at morning announcements. So all the best, Mr. Fox. Thank you very much. Good luck.
You've been here a long time, and you've been here the whole time I've been here, and it's going to be really sad to see you now go. So farewell.
Au revoir, Monsieur Fox.
My most enduring memories are of a 6 foot whatever man trying to go camouflage and catch kids out doing the wrong thing, whether it's from upstairs looking down over the playground or hiding behind trees or whatever. He's actually surprisingly good at finding out things.
Thanks for being a great deputy principal.
Hey Foxy, I've only known you for a short period of time, but in that time you've been really supportive of anything that I've been doing. And I hope you have a fantastic time at Tuggeranong. We're going to really miss you here at Deakin.
Goodbye, Mr. Fox. We'll miss you. I hope that you do well in the future. And thank you for everything you've done here at Alfred Deakin High School. Bye.
Bye.
See you later, Richard. I hope you have fun in your new job. Before you go, can you please leave me your pink tie?
You've done everything for this school. We're going to miss you.
Richard, I met you in 2004 when you were trying to teach my children Japanese. So I've known you as a parent, I've known you as a colleague, I've known you as my leader. Thank you for everything. Thank you for being on this long journey with me. And good luck in your future.
I prepared this. Is that okay? Farewell, mate. I can't imagine Alfred Deakin High without you. Deakin won't be the same. You've always worked in the best interest of the student body and advocated for student wellbeing. In my time at Deakin, you've paved the way for positive change. You've been one of the main drivers in creating our great school culture. I've always looked to you as a role model. Thank you for your leadership. Thank you for your counsel. And thank you for your friendship. I wish you all the best at Lake Tuggeranong College.
Hi Foxy, I think you're going to find Deakin's going to have a bit of a hole. We're going to miss you terribly. Very excited for Tuggeranong College to have you. I know personally that you've been a great support and Deakin is going to be a very different school without you. Wish you all the best. Keep creating that student support that you always do. And yeah, they've got a winner.
Bye Mr. Fox.
See ya, you've been fantastic, Mr. Fox.
Foxy, it's been great having you here at Deakin. I've been here 5 years with you. I taught before at Melrose, so it was great to come back and be able to work in a school with you as the deputy principal, and I'm pretty sure that everybody's going to miss you. Good luck at your new school, and we'll see you soon.
So Richard, look, best of luck in your early retirement. I know that you're going to have some leisurely days out there, especially Thursdays, probably Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and those half days on Fridays as well. Look, I just hope you'll have the opportunity out there to run some of the PL that we really remember you for, like on some of our IT platforms, you know, which includes the PA and, of course, the walkie-talkies on the playground gym. Best of luck, mate. Good one.
Foxy, it's been great working with you, mate. I know you've been here for a very long time. It's been really good working with you in student services, and yeah, good luck down in Lake Tuggeranong. I wonder who's going to go on the PA now.
See you later, Mr.
Fox. See you, Mr. Fox. Nice knowing you.
Yep.